How's it going, my Saiyans? It's Fenix Vegeta here, bringing you Resident Evil. Now, I did do this, finish the game, but unfortunately, with my luck, it fucking got corrupt. The first part got corrupted, so I gotta redo 3 hours and 50 minutes of it.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Chris, haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten.
Well now.
The team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin.
Oh shit.
We continued our
search. Oh, look, it's Wesker.
Members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Didn't. Uh-oh, Cerberus. Surprise, motherfucker! Yep, the Cerberus got him. Damn. Jill, now's the time to run. Yep. Nice shot.
Come on.
Hey! Wesker saved you!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Jill, and myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All right. Jill and I will stay and secure this area.
Basically, I gotta get to a certain point.
Take care.
Yeah.
That gunfire. I'm counting on you to investigate, Chris.
You got it, Wesker.
Hmm. That's a new cutscene. Yep. Fuck this, I'm out. Hey, Wesker, Jill, I found something, guys.
Wesker?
Y'all bunch of assholes. Fucking leaving me.
Where did they go?
Alright. Yes, I beat it, but I still don't know where the fuck I'm going. Gotta follow my fucking guide to even get me to most of the fucking parts. Go. Examine. Okay, let's go back to the area. Oh, fucking hell. So yeah, when I was trying to play this the first time, I originally went to go play Child Sight and Shut-Eye. But I was like, fuck that. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off, zombie! I ain't paying for it. Wes can pay for it. There's one of the masks. Shotgun shells. Pushy? A little more pushy. I'm gonna go check to see where I can put up the fucking shit. Please be something I can put my shit up. Oh shit. I know I have to go pick up something, but... I need more space. There we go.